Test 1 2 1 2 1 2. All right. Day 7. Day 6. I had to go look that up. I'm trying to figure out what was what. I wasn't going to record because it's late. But they threw another song at me. And by they, I mean Fender Play. So I'm using the Fender Play program since they had a 3-month free trial. So I've been watching a lot of YouTube channels like Bass Buzz, also Scott's Bass Lessons. And I've been, you know, tinkering a little bit here and there. They have some really good, they're really good content on learning the bass. So I've just been kind of tinkering, but I finally went in to do eighth notes practice tonight, and this was the eighth notes practice. And so what this song is, this is Try Everything from Zootopia, from the one and only Shakira, Shakira. Let's get it. Only practiced this once or twice, so might miss a few things, but let's see.
Welcome to Zootopia.
That is a terrible frame rate. All right. No video. Just the picture. Now let's start this over and try it again. All right, here we go. Shakira Try Everything from Zootopia.
Welcome to Zootopia.
I wanna try everything. with me. Carpal tunnel. Shakira tunnel. All right. So that was day six. Try Everything from Shakira. It's a workout more than anything. Like, I felt it in my wrist. My foot's over here tapping and, like, my shin's about to burst. And then hands sweating. This light probably don't help. But anyway, it helped. The song helped me get better with my strumming on this hand a little bit. Still have some muting problems. I still need to mute because I will go to this, like go here and then here, and this one was still ringing. My E will still be ringing. So I still need to get down how I can better mute my strings. But that's next in the next lesson on Fender Play. So we out, day six. Peace.